Check this one out. Maybe too late for this year's Super Bowl, but it's a new beer dispensing machine called Bottoms Up. It can fill a cup in less than 2 seconds. Impressive. The unofficial record is 56 draft beers in 1 minute, which should help cut some long lines at the ballpark or the stadium. Cheers.